Hi, I'm Sean Ord with the Worthington Police Department, and this is Safer in 60 Seconds. I want to give you guys some ATM tips today. ATM tip number one is, if you can avoid it at all costs, try to make those trips during the day rather at night. It's going to be a little bit safer that way for you. Two, make sure you observe the machine. Check for anything suspicious. Look for things like card skimmers. If it doesn't look right, don't use it. Tip number three, if you get there and you feel uncomfortable for any reason, just trust your gut and leave. And tip number four would be, make sure you report any lost or stolen ATM cards. That's your Safer in 60 Seconds.